some that have been back, and then some that have been down three times. And then the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Yeah. Make sure they really get scared.
St. Peter asked him, what's the last thing you remember?
Not still
said, remember in the name of the Father and of the Son. That's it. That's the one they held out.
You ready?
You are ready?
Yes,
okay,
let's
speak up. All right, this is Matthew chapter 28, verses 16 to 20. The Great Commission. Then the 11 disciples went into Galilee, to the mountain which Jesus had appointed for them. When they saw him, they worshipped him, but some doubted. And Jesus came and spoke to them, saying, all authority has been given to me in heaven and on earth. Go, therefore, and make disciples of all the nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all things that I have commanded to you.